The jury trial for a popular Virginia Beach plastic surgeon is set to begin today. Dr. John Mancall is accused of being in possession of controlled substances and stealing medicine from his client in Virginia Beach. His charges were null pros last year in Virginia Beach and then brought back in federal court. Mancall still has a license to practice plastic surgery. He's being represented by James Broccoletti. That trial begins a little later this morning.